The Chattanooga Coca-Cola Bottling Company is eyeing the Olan Mills site for expansion. The company says it's interested in expanding its distribution facilities, but that there's a shortage of industry-zoned land in the city, which makes expanding a challenge. Still, the bottling company is looking at multiple sites, including the old Olan Mills plant and a few out-of-state properties. The Olan Mills land has been on the market since 2012, after that business was sold to LifeTouch.